on today's date. In 1824, William Aston patents Portland cement, which goes on to be used all over the world. In 1854, Florence Nightingale, the founder of modern nursing, is sent to the Crimean War. She significantly reduced death rates by improving hygiene and living standards. 1959 in New York City. The Guggenheim Museum opens to the public. In 1978, Australian pilot Frederick Valentich vanishes after reporting contact with a UFO.